Bain-Marie, or double boiler, is a wet method of indirect heating that we can use to melt chocolate or prepare custards, cheesecakes, or certain emulsified sauces like beurre blanc.
Okay, so the name Bain-Marie is obviously French, but it actually comes from the Latin term Balneum Mariae, which means the bath of Mary. And this particular Mary is this sort of mythical historic figure called Mary the Jewess, who is considered to be one of the first practitioners of alchemy in the Western Hemisphere. And she's actually the one who invented this method of indirect heating. So the important thing is that you get a pot that snugly fits another pot or some sort of a canister on top of it. And what we're going to do is fill the bottom container with water. And we want to fill it with enough water to be able to generate a sufficient amount of steam, but not so much water that it comes in contact with the inner bowl. A simple way to check is just to fill it with water, put the bowl in, and then look at the bottom to make sure that it's not wet. Heat to a low simmer, and then add the top container. Add whatever you're melting. In this case, we'll be melting chocolate. And it's important to make sure that this inner container is dry, or else it won't heat evenly. The reason you always want to use a Bain-Marie to melt chocolate instead of using direct heat or something like a microwave is because the cocoa solids have a tendency to separate out from the cocoa butter, which leads to uneven heating, and it can cause the chocolate to become scorched, which totally ruins the flavor. Since chocolate keeps its shape during melting, it's very important to stir the mixture periodically. I've added a piece of wax in here because I want my chocolate to be able to harden, and it'll give it a nice sheen. But if you were preparing or melting your chocolate to create a chocolate sauce, you would not add the wax, of course.
Well, we've got enough of this to say that it's already cracks are already open.